What is going on? Why is he naked?
Dude, I fought it and it won't leave my suit. It stinks so bad.
Oh my god, did you see that? You have your vents open.
I'm venting.
He's venting right now. Must be love on the brain. That's got me feeling this way.
Okay,
it's time to go. Hey guys, let me show you around. We're about to bed.
I'm just a mess today.
Basically, how did I get this pretty? You'll never know. Anyway, my cat, she's around here somewhere. That's just my butler. He's being stupid, like always. No, you have to stop. Come on, follow me. So over here, you'll get, it's a little cold in the house. The AC's been on. That's why we have to layer up like this. Okay, that's enough for now. Yeah. Okay, so we just made it down. Now we're downstairs. This is the living room. Sometimes a lot of people like to come in my house, as you can see, but it's not really an open place, but people like to make themselves comfy. Like, look at all these people. Get out of my room. I don't know what to say. My butler.
Yeah. Hey, cat. Meow. Oh. Meow.
That's your cat?
That's my other cat. He's kind of overweight.
What's his name?
Slim Shady.
What's wrong with that cat?
I wouldn't put that one in. Okay. That cat's just on some medications.
Butler, get out.
I paid you not to. Stop.
Just fart muncher.
Anyway.
Your butler just called you a fart muncher.
Says the one who gets his parts trapped in his tracksuit. Anyway, that's it for now.
Peace.
No, I thought we were doing another transition.
Okay, wait.
Ow. Hey guys, so if you look to your left, you'll see my pool.
It's kind of green.
No, it's just the winter time. It's out of season.
It just knocked the guy over.
And over there, that's the welcome gate.
What's that? Do you have a waffle cabinet in your house?
Yeah. So that's only for cool people, so you have to stop here. Okay, so over here is my elevator. It's private.
Over there is my big nose.
So private.
No.
Oh.
You know a good place to drop a leak?
Got
a bladder like a racehorse.
So over here is my freezer. This is where I keep all my ice. Can we get a zoom? It gets a little freezy in here sometimes. Any comment from you?
Fancy shit!
She said shit.
Any comment from you?
They've seen my power. Ain't no way they're gonna dog me this year.
Actually 1:52 p.m. and we're going in the hot tub. This looks super exciting.
Sorry, hot tub's full.
No turds allowed.
I like that. You're not invited.
No, no turds allowed. Sturdly's turdly.
Tony, I think we should be under the
toenail. It is.
It's on the, it goes to
it
the
cannot
toenail.
Be on the toenail.
It is.
It's underneath.
No, but. It's underneath.
Yeah.
Did you get that from me?
I'm looking at it,
ma'am. You gotta throw your toenail.
Ma'am! Ma'am!
You gotta throw it away.
Oh my god.
So it gross. Just looks so gross.
It is gross! It is gross!
Look how close I am.
Oh, we're on the inside.
To what?
You're on the inside of what?
Are those coconuts?
Yes, they are.
You wanna see my coconuts?
I've never seen a coconut. I played one
right. Oh, watermelon! Woohoo! It's just my... That was just my fourth watermelon.
It's not even bruised, it's just like...
My fourth career watermelon.
Oh my god, are you showing your toenails?
I need to understand why it's there.
It's blood underneath your nail.
Yeah, it's blood.
Gotcha.
We're gonna dissect it.
But you have skinny feet. You have like, your feet look like... They belong to you 90
I don't like that.
No, he has physical claw toes.
You ever seen mine? Mine look like they belong to an eagle.
They look claw toes.
They look like they belong to a corpse.
I am offended. He said I look like a monkey, and then he said,
oh, like yeah, it's just the hair.
Oh, chaka.
Chaka.
This needs to be shorter. Chaka. Sorry, yeah, we have to in the head.
Good. Are you throwing your toenail away? Are you done?
You gotta punch somebody, you gotta punch him right over there. No, knock his teeth out.
Wonderful.
Damn.
How is it?
I don't know yet. I might burn my mouth.
That's okay.
Holy son of a bitch.
Dad is playing Fru on the toilet and he's still connected to Bluetooth. Dude, this is getting so out of hand.
I'm so happy nobody got hurt. Only hurt feelings.
We don't have to have a feeling.
Taco, you were running.
Hey guys, Stella here. I want to make sure you guys wear your helmets and don't forget to subscribe.